Hi, today I'm going to show you how to efficiently use MATLAB to compute Asian option prices and degrees. Asian option is the basic form of exotic option that its payoff depends on the average price. Closed form solution usually assume the time interval between average dates to be the same. However, it is very difficult to do so in practice because of weekends and holidays. Even we can set the time intervals to be the same at the beginning, the nearest time interval will be shorter as time passes. For these reasons, non-daily average Asian options are normally priced by using Monte Carlo simulation. Imagine if you have 100 options, it would take you 15 seconds to calculate the option prices and deltas using 1 million trials of Monte Carlo simulation. This is the main disadvantage of Monte Carlo simulation. The larger number of trials, the longer it takes to compute. To perform option pricings in a real-time trading environment, we can pre-calculate the option prices and delta, then retrieve the data later in less than a millisecond per option. Because of Monte Carlo simulation, it would take you 13 minutes to pre-calculate 6,000 scenarios per one option. If you have 100 options, it would cost you almost one day to complete the pre-calculation. What I'm going to show you next is how to perform the pre-calculation much faster. Now, let's switch to MATLAB. In this example, we are going to find 6,000 option prices and deltas. First, we need to define the option specification. To reduce the computational cost of Monte Carlo simulation, we shouldn't regenerate the simulation path every time for each option. So we can do one-time setup of simulation path here using SimBuy solution from Financial Toolbox. Now we can move on to the pre-calculation process. Instead of calculating 6,000 option prices, we can calculate option prices in a smaller subset. For example, we can sample the spot prices for every 50 cents. And directly calculate option prices for just 121 spot prices. Then we can use curve fit function in curve fitting toolbox to fill in the rest of option prices. Because delta is just the slope of the option price curve, we can differentiate the option price curve to obtain delta in just one line of MATLAB code. Once we have everything pre-calculated, we can retrieve the price and delta in just less than a millisecond. Here is the result based on 1 million trials. For the pre-calculation part, the method that we have seen is more than 100 times faster comparing to direct calculation. However, the option prices and deltas are the approximated numbers only. So we should also check the root mean square error to see if it is in acceptable range for your application or not. Imagine if you need to handle many exotic options or structured products in a real-time trading environment, you might prefer this alternative method because the direct method might be too slow for you. But if you want to compute option prices and deltas directly, you can also do it by using Parallel Computing Toolbox to speed up the computation. In this case, MATLAB can finish the calculation in less than 1 minute, using 16 workers or more. As you can see here, MATLAB is a flexible platform for option pricing. You can compute the option prices directly using Monte Carlo simulation and improve the speed by using Parallel Computing Toolbox. Or you can approximate the option prices and deltas by using Curve Fitting Toolbox. In this video, we have seen how to use MATLAB together with Financial Toolbox, Financial Instruments Toolbox, and Curve Fitting Toolbox. In case you need more information, you can watch more videos on this page. Or you can request a trial on MATLAB to start trial immediately. Thank you very much for watching this video presentation.